Expanding Medicaid would shovel more money into Planned Parenthood just when Missouri has put the abortion business on the ropes. Vote no on 2.